Alos guide you.
Ooh, it's right next to Helgen. Most of the dogs in Skyrim are domesticated and serve as faithful companions to their Nord masters. Look at that pupper. Look at that face. Alright, time to rescue our men from the fort. Do what we do best. Missing that aim. That aim.
There's more of them somewhere around here. Lead the way.
Down to the prison chambers we go. Probably down in the basement. Oh, we haven't looted in a while because we haven't needed to. This feels good to loot. Freed the prisoners. We did our duty. I said duty.
There's more of them somewhere around here.
We definitely need one of these. Help out and kill him quick. Oh, there you are. And pop goes the weasel. He's just sitting there waiting. Good support, Commander. Report back to Relov. All these poor people you're setting on fire. They're on opposite sides of the war, Sharks, man. What are you talking about? I have to kill them. This is what happens in war. There's casualties. Open new ground. Fire magic is definitely my specialty. Don't want to go to war with a fire mage.
Great work. Get back and report our
success.
I'll stay here and clean up the mess.
You do that. I know.
Fight or die well.
One more quest and hopefully we get our trophy. By the way, any status on Mayhem? Amazing, hey?
Nice.
We're on our last trophy on our way to Platinum. We're redoing one of the parts of the war quest. Stop! In the name of love. I'm pretty sure that would be against the Geneva Convention. You gotta get medieval with it. It only needs a few more parts. I think what annoys me more is that it's an old save, so like, I don't even have those spells. Oh, there's a dragon outside. Of fucking course.
I'm proud we liberated.
I'm proud too.
The Empire. In many ways, it's the heart and soul of Skyrim, not to mention its rather strategic position. Some brothers have taken to calling you Bonebreaker. Evidence of your ferocity and determination. A fitting name. So we shall all call you that.
Though the Geneva Convention's not medieval. I meant this is medieval.
And we give all we have to it and to the people.
World Wars, fought with swords.
Please take this on behalf of all the brothers and sisters. And I need capable and loyal warriors close at hand. So I'd like to offer you only when help. Speak with my steward, who'll make
sounds good. What's next?
You're needed in Yarmarch.
What exactly will I be doing out there?
You'll be doing whatever Garmar tells you to do. And causing as much mayhem as possible for the Empire and any Jarl who supports them. For Skyrim.
Why am I not getting the quest I thought I would?
I mostly deal with petty thievery and drunken brawls. Been too long since we've had a good bandit raid. Hey, you mix potions, right? Can you brew me an...
I don't know how to get to this I don't know how to cue this quest. They're gonna make me do all these quests just for this one part? That I work this hard for a platinum. I want to go to bed. Oh, I gotta fight this fucking dragon. Fuck it, really, we're not fighting a dragon. I'm trying to find out when I get this quest.
Fall to me, dragon.
Frost dragon. Yo, he better land. I don't have time for this BS. Look at where he fucking lands.